Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. What are PDF tags? Tags are the basis for accessibility within a PDF. Without proper tags, there is no accessibility. Tag elements provide semantic information for screen readers, control the reading order, and provide other important functions. So why exactly do PDF tags matter? Well, assistive technology will read these tags and use them as a method for navigating larger documents. A tagged PDF is essential for people with visual disabilities and anyone who is using assistive technology like JAWS or NVDA. PDF tags make it possible to identify content like headings, lists, links, tables, forms, and other important structure elements. Not all programs can export a tagged PDF, so make sure you are using the right tools built into the program you are using. There are strict rules for conformance with assistive technologies, which dictate when and how tags should be used. Tag relationships. Tags come in a pair and can sometimes be referred to as a parent-child relationship. In this example, the figure tag is the parent tag and the image container is considered the child tag. For a full list of tags, check out the link in the description. Let's take a little deeper look at that tag. All right, I have opened up a sample PDF document so that we can actually review some tags as they appear in a PDF document. Now, the first thing I want to do is open up the tags panel by right-clicking the small menu on the left-hand side and selecting tags. Now, inside of the tags panel, we can begin to determine what these tags are. This is a form that was created in Adobe Lifecycle Designer. It has some extra tags in it. The first one you'll notice is the document tag. This is important for 508 standards, and every PDF you work with should start with the document tag. Now, I have a tag called part, page one. This is a visual tag only, and it does not really affect the accessibility behind the scenes. Think of it as a way to chunk the different tag components. But before we get into that topic, I'd like for you to take a second to hit that like and subscribe button for more tips and tricks on accessibility best practices. Now back to the video. The same occurs for this section tag. This is another tag that could be used to break apart specific components of the tag structure. And a div tag is the same thing. So we have a div tag, a section tag, and a part tag, all of which are different methods to break apart this content. Next, we have a heading one tag that will allow a user to navigate via a heading structure. If we look at this other document I have called organisms, we have a heading one, which is at the very top. And then we have a heading two, which is some background information to this group. So these tags are communicated to assistive technology and they provide that structure that is going to allow a user to navigate using that technology. In this example, we have a paragraph tag. This is a basic body text tag, and this particular document also has a table tag. Sometimes you will see T head tags and T body tags. These are, again, visual tags that separate content. The T head and T body do not have an effect on accessibility. What we really want to pay attention to is the table rows. Under T head, we have a TR row, which is a child tag of our main table parent tag. And in the table row, this table has three different tags. We have TH with nothing in it. And then we have a table header tag with organism and a table header tag with notes. And in the T body section, we have multiple table rows. Each one of these contains additional data cells that correlate to their appropriate header cells. So to summarize, this table tag has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 rows in it, and it has two columns of data as we have some decorative figures in the far left column. The goal of this video was really to give you a basic understanding of what a PDF tag is, how it correlates with assistive technology, and hopefully provide you a baseline foundation for working with the accessibility of PDFs in Adobe Acrobat Pro.